Hello, hello! Texas Teacher here once again, bringing you some Skyrim. We're supposed to report to the companions. We just killed us some werewolf hunters. I don't know why they would care about the companions. Oh, wait. Yes, I do. Because we go wolf. We're a little wolfy when it suits us. I, of course, am in my wonderful dragon bone armor. Now let's see what's going on here in your Vasker, wherever the hell. I think that's how you pronounce it. Oh. I actually had filmed... Okay, what's going on here? So you drive them into hiding, keep this up, we'll wipe them out yet. What's the next target? So haven't been scoring for more pieces. One group is heading out in a white run. In the back for the honor of us all. Those sons of bitches. They're hiding out in the town I'm at. They ain't gonna like it when I go ghost. Or go wolf, excuse me. I'm not Danny Phantom. Okay, powers. Beast form is what I have selected. Because I promised somebody I would show them what the transformation of werewolf looks like. And by God, I'm going to do it. Okay, I think... Okay, let's crouch. It's been a long time since I played Skyrim, but not because of its, you know, anything against Skyrim. It's just, I've had so much to focus on. Excuse me. It's hard to keep up. I mean, it's legitimately sometimes hard to keep up with some games. And I freaking love Skyrim. It's a game that just I can sit and play for hours, and that's the problem. I just ain't got the hours to put into it right now. Oh, by the way, if you want to know how to keep your town corpse-free, invest in this little puppy. It's the corpse hider, available in most towns of Whiterun. I don't know why I started doing that. It's just I got tired of seeing vampires and cultist bodies just in the street. So I just started throwing them down below, just ignoring them. Every once in a while, a body will disappear. So, like, I don't know if somebody's carrying them off. Now, this is what a werewolf looks like. My brother was mad because in his playthrough of Skyrim, he got the ring of Hersine or whatever it is. And it's supposed to make it where, like, on just rare occasions, you just fully wolf out. And my brother never did get to wolf out. So he's never seen the transformation. To my knowledge, he's never seen the transformation other than maybe the companions. So he's never seen what it looks like when the player character, you know, just erupts into whatever. So I'm going to do that. And honestly, I want to see how it stacks up as far as battle-wise against some of the people I go up against. We'll see. And I'm trying to remember where I'm at. And there are giants over there. And I really do not want to F with a giant, even as a werewolf. You damn crabs! Okay, that was easy. Might have set the bar a little high for myself with this bone. Harvest in the Nern root. Quiet in there! Damn dog shaking around in her crate. She's supposed to be asleep. She gets like that every once in a while where she wants to act up. Well, I have to say, this damn Texas weather just keeps fascinating me. I got a fan on right now. One just about a week ago. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh! Okay. How are y'all doing, Justicars? Arresting people. Who are you? I'm doing Skyrim. Tis Elven Masters. Oh. We're going to do something real quick. Sorry if it's taken away from the game, but we're going to do something real quick. We're going to see how a werewolf stacks up against three assholes. Asshole number one, asshole number two, and asshole number three. Oh shit, technically four assholes. Although if I kill the summoner. Oh, y'all don't realize how effed you are. You really don't realize that I'm going to kill you. Do you? Okay, that's one asshole down. One asshole down. One asshole down. Oh, I threw his ass. There. Keep forgetting to swipe with the other hand. Ravage. Wow. So the moral to the story. One werewolf. Three assholes. Feed. Bloodlust extended. Okay, let's see if I can kind of... Okay, I can feed on that one. There we go. Ah, I consume their hearts. Oh, that's so freaking awesome. Oh my god. I just completely ripped out three people's hearts and ate them. Oh. There are times I forgot that werewolfism can just be funny as hell. God, he is galloping. I mean, I forgot how fast this thing gets. Just the fact that everything... Rawr! Rawr! Can you feed on... No, you cannot feed on mud crabs. You have to feed on people. Interesting. There's enough bandits, I wouldn't have to worry about eating regular people. That's kind of my thing, is I like being too good. Which I know eating three hearts out of people is not really a great thing that I just did, but to me, when it's against... Uh-oh. I don't want any part of you. Leave me alone. When it's against people who flat out are just assholes, and don't get me wrong, these Falmor are assholes. That's all they are. I feel absolutely no qualms about putting an end to them. And eating them. Come here. Come here, bear. Come here. Now, what about bears? Can you eat bears? Bears have hearts. Guess not. Well, aren't we picky? And I know, I like the fact that you can, if you don't like this werewolfism, it's part of questline, you have to have it. You can get rid of it. So, I mean, I legitimately do like that fact. Because that's something that does help. Seems like to me. Now, whose house is this? Drellis's cottage. I don't know you, Drellis. I don't give a damn about your cottage. Let's see if maybe this, now let's see if, what, it's talking about my, this is my first werewolf transformation. I mauled six people. I've had 8 days as a werewolf. Mauled six things, huh? Interesting. Okay. Oh, interesting. New perks become available after feeding on enough corpses. Gain, each perk creates a, requires a few more feedings. I'm actually tempted on doing this because I do need this for a achievement. So I may keep my character... Whoa, what are you? A weakling, that's what you are. Uh-oh, I think I'm fixing to veer back. Maybe. Am I fixing to veer back? Yep. Okay, veered back. No, really, I was hoping for like a cool transformation scene, but I might do with what I can get. Totally sounds like there's a truck outside. There might be a truck outside. Give me a second, people. What's this? Okay. I hate third person, so I'm cutting down the crab. Cutting down this crab. Iron ore. I need this. Trust me. So, I'm going to let y'all watch the iron ore scene. Well, I check and see if there's anybody outside. Hold on just a second. Oh, there was. Okay. Head delivery. Oh, and look at that. Iron ore's gone. That worked out nicely. Oh, you mud crab. You dirty, filthy crab. Okay. Anyway, as I was saying, yeah, we had a little delivery, so that was good. It wasn't actually anything for me, unfortunately. I never do anything hardly. Unless I order it and I know it's coming. But now, my wife is getting her master's, so of course it's almost time for the semester to start back up, therefore she is getting textbooks. So it is probably one of the boorest things you can receive in the mail, except for Publishers Clearing House. Okay, now, let me go ahead and say, I wolfed out early. Oh, God, you are right there. I wolfed out earlier. The silver swords freaking hurt against werewolves. Let's do your book. Can I even transform right now? I don't think I can transform right now. Beast form. Nope, I'm out of beast form for right now, so I'm going to have to take this, which is probably a good thing that I have to take this. Take it like this, because, like I said, silver swords will put your ass down in a heartbeat. That's what I've experienced in the past. That's why I've kind of not really wanted to continue the werewolf form, because I've never found anything good about it. Wish you'd go first person in. That would be freaking awesome, because I hate third person. I do. Okay. You, my friend, since I can't go wolf on you, I am, however, going to show you how to become fire. Just a sec, I've got to unlock some stuff. Here's how fire... Wait, one second. Wow! Freaking love that. Not gonna lie. Freaking love that. You ain't carrying a damn thing I want. What about your friend over here that I killed? Did he carry anything I want? Gold. Want that. They didn't even have a silver dude without a silver sword. What the hell is his? I mean, would he not earn it yet? They worried he was going to kill wrong people? This dude a werewolf? Oh, that's a regular guy. Oh, I killed him. Okay, swords out. Dun-dun-dun-dun. Dun-dun-dun-dun. What's that? Wow! It's a guy who spits fire at you and kills your friend. See, and I could say I wanted to close with that guy and kill him, and that the other one, I wanted to take him out of the way, that way I could keep doing what I was doing. But in reality, I fucking missed. That's all there is to it. I don't know why I put the sword up when I'm in this thing. What up? What up? Crippler! Stabbed you in the stomach. You okay? You alright? You okay? You alright? No! Whoops! Okay. That was easy enough. It's just food. Boring. Where's the stuff? Where's the swords? Oh, deer hide. Could use that for the house I'm building. I always can use leather. Let's go back and check these bodies. Okay, cure poison. Probably need that. Silver sword? Sure, why not? Look at them as trophies. You didn't even have a silver... You wuss ass. Gold, hawk feathers, lockpick. Silver sword. Okay. I'm not going to care about anything in there. I'm actually going to equip another weapon. Because I feel like I'm at too big of an advantage right now. So what we're going to do is silver greatsword. What was that? No, it's just a large sack. Large sack. Balls. Okay, I might have lost a little bit there. Okay. Ow. Wonder if I'm... Okay, that was weird. I mean, like, I got hurt for some reason. Oh. Why are y'all still here? Well, I'm gonna take this. I don't know why y'all are still here. Y'all done got the girl. Fragment. God, that screaming face looks so freaking weird. I might have needed that stuff. That... Here's my question. Is the regular guy here? He should have gone back. I thought that's a glitch. Because they were supposed to go back once she was taken. Because I gave her up to them. That's weird. That is really weird. Oh. Okay. Well, at least I know if I want the swords and stuff that they carry. I can take that. Anytime. I was about to say, if the silver hand couldn't really stand up to me any better than that. What makes them think that, makes them think that I honestly care. The swords are not that great anyway. Like, they're really good at the beginning of the game. They're not that great towards the end. Excuse me, I had to get a drink. Ugh. So one thing about it, and it's something I didn't really pay attention to until I was a teacher. Like, when I first started teaching, I didn't carry anything with me drink-wise during the day. And so, like, between classes, I'd always seen teachers go get a drink from the water fountain and everything. I was like, oh, what's the point of that? Yeah, once you start talking for long periods of time, even if you're just talking to yourself or a camera or whatever, your throat gets dry. And that's one of the easiest things to stay hydrated. Okay. Okay, retrieved it. Curious. Okay. Curious. How much? Okay, so I got the screaming face. What is my damn quest now? To hold it in. Bandit leader. There you go. Let's go kill this bandit leader while I'm debating on it. I'm going to go kill this bandit leader. Matter of fact, if I can, use once a day. Damn it. Regardless, let's go kill this bandit leader. If I have to, I'll wait a day. Now, this is the bandit leader where you're supposed to have, like, this whole thing about, like, you're supposed to fall for this trap, is what the deal is. Me, I ain't got time for that. I ain't got time for the traps of assholes. Okay. Like I said, I'm trying to keep an eye out for... It's a cart in the road with a guy near it. That's the trap. And that's what I'm trying to find is the cart in the road. But throwing the werewolf, doing the werewolf stuff and like throwing stuff through the air, I have to admit, that was freaking hilarious. That is definitely something I want the power to do more often. Damn mountain switchback. Hey, wait, come here. Damn it, you bunny. There we go. Rabbit leg. Kept thinking there was like something behind me, and it was just this damn... Start going up. Hey, what does the fox say? Damn it, what's the fox say? There we go. Fox pelt. Oh, damn it. It is sometimes very hard to get around if you're big or wearing armor. Jump in a river. Hello, Mr. Fox. No harm shall befall you this day. I lied. God dang. Okay, you're probably not getting away. Okay. Woo! Oh, Lord, the Dragonborn's a little out of shape on that one. Oh, damn it. I thought that was a path. Shit. Which means I have to go up here. Probably around. Feels like troll country. Is this troll? It's troll country! Oh, damn it, I forgot trolls regenerate. Okay, so we need... Let's do a little fire. There's flames. Burn! You asshole. Take that. Take that. Ah, yes. Like that. Oh, there's always a storm cloak in here. And I think that's funny that there's always at least... Okay, there's two. Ooh, an Ori Chalcum. I will take that. Sorry if this is boring watching the animation. That will gift me Ori Chalcum, but I need Ori Chalcum. So much easier to actually just pull it from the ground than it is to buy it. So anytime I can take the time out to buy or to dig it out of the ground, I'm going to take that time. Okay, here we go. Had to find the damn trail. Ooh. Okay. Question is, will this lead me to where I seek? Seems like a nice enough slope. Dragonborn's tearing across it. You're about to end up all in that ass. They're gonna kill you, Mr. Bandit. Wait. Powers can only be used once a day. I would hope that, baby. It's been the end of that day. At least I would think. Is that? Oh, shit. Oh, it's just a white tree. From a distance, it looked like a damn ghost. Not gonna lie. Hello, Mr. Guard. Your guard too. I'll be back. I'll come back with your friend. And the fact that I've wandered through, I already know there's people there, and I'm willing to just throw myself at the mercy of the of trap again. Ah, there you are. Are they gone? Well, let me see, because once my powers get in, they're damn sure going to be. Okay. We are going to go to a night time. Oh, it's 1 a.m. Do I have my beast form yet? No, I don't. Because I'm going to eat a lot of hearts. A lot of hearts. What about now? Oh, it's ready? Equipped. Let's go. Are you okay? What can I do? You can't afford my time. That's funny. Oh, whoa! Damn! Nice bow you have on your back. It's just across the bridge and up the hill? And there's nothing bad there? Like all those people that looked like bandits in the bandit emblem that's clearly on my screen telling me to kill a bandit leader up there. I mean, there are no bandits? Oh, you can see the camp. Let me see. You're fixing to see something you're not going to like. Wait here. I'll be back with your reward. You sure? Now, ain't this a surprise? Oh, yeah, it's going to be a damn surprise. Oh. Oh shit, he got me with a goddamn arrow. I had just about swarmed the rest of them though. I was fixing to feed and enjoy it. Oh. How far is it? Okay, it kicks me back to here. Let's try this again. What can I do? I'll get a reward? Are you sure? Okay. You know what? It's just across the bridge and up that hill. Yeah, just across that hill, you said. That's okay. Go up here. I can see the camp too. No, I can't. Yeah, I can. You're fixing to see something. Okay. Savaged him. Oh, damn. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Tore your damn throat out. ate your heart. What about yours? Can I have your heart too? I can. You're not doing anything else with it? Okay. I almost feel bad for this. Almost being the optimum term. You led me on a trap. That wasn't very nice. Really not nice. I am eating your heart, though. Okay. I've eaten y'all's hearts. Oh, slowed up a little bit there. Knock, knock. Knock, knock. Like he ghosted somewhere. Where the hell did he go? Never should have come here, huh? No one beats an orc. That's funny because I've eaten an orc. So I'm going to eat you. Yeah, show me what that real orc can do. Can it get killed? Because I'm fairly certain it can get killed. Now, what was that? Just a roar? I mean, can I go back? Or do I have to wait this sucker out? Suppose I could look for Mr. Orc's body. I think I found it. Wow, it hurt a little bit. Feed on his flesh. Ooh, there's somebody else over here. Can I feed on them too? Yes, I can. Those look like poor bastards that just got killed and thrown out here. I think they were. Wasn't even his body at all. So I'm looking for another body then. I think for sure I really don't want to come across any guards and stuff right now because, you know, with me being all wolfy, I don't really want to raise bounties. Okay, now what about his... Am I really doing that much better? Perks increase? Sure. Bestial strength. 25 more damage as a werewolf. Okay. I earned that perk. I still got a while to go for another perk, I'm sure. Now. Scratching post. An old wolf, not a cat, but still. Well, and truth be told, I can always come back over here. There we go. What is... I can't access the map or anything. That really kind of irritates me. I'm a werewolf, and it's easier to just run down the goddamn mountainside. I'd give anything for a bandit camp right now. I may have found one. Oh, damn. That kind of sucks. Wonder where the restarting place is. God damn it. Really? So I gotta go wolfy again, but I think after this, after I kill the camp, I'm gonna save, and then we will be done for today on this one. Son of a bitch. I'm close now. I can see the camp. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I'm sure you will. Another fool, you say? Another fool, you say? Come here. Come here. Come here. Yeah, I'm literally eating your friend, and yet you think it's a good idea to attack me. Yeah, he's too powerful. Whoa, what the hell? Okay, there we go. Oh god, I thought the damn game was gonna be down. Okay. I'm gonna eat your heart. Thank you. I go back here and I'm gonna eat their hearts. Starting with him. Thank you. And his heart. No, thank you. Oh, sorry, messy eater. Terrible of me. There we go. Now, I know it says I eat the heart. However, let me go ahead and say that it looks like I'm eating their feet when I approach them from the top. And let's just go with that. Howl of terror. I wonder what that does. It's probably just a simple little... Oh, well, must have run off. Yes, I'm sure I did. Yep. I ran off. Now I'm gonna eat you. Oh, yeah, that was easy enough. Okay. Now, I wonder about those bodies that were behind this place. Rah! There we go. Okay. Kind of still... Eat them. Yes. Spurt, spurt, spurt. Yes. Oh, damn it. I love my meat rare. Oh. And like I said, this whole part right here is just to try to get a damn achievement or trophy for getting all the perks for Werewolf. So, it's not even something I intend to do all the time, but if I find a bandit cave and just decide to cut loose, I'm going to go ahead and cut loose. Now, I'm going to go ahead and save so we don't have that me falling down a cliff bit happen again. And we're going to call it for today. And I thank y'all for watching. Let me know about what you think about Werewolf Vampire in the comment section. I know one of these days I have to do the vampire if I want to get all the things for this. But for right now, I'm happy with what I'm doing. This has been the Texas Teacher, howling at the moon, and class is dismissed.